All right, here's today's ride towards Gold Butte. New back tire. It's the Tusk 2-track. First ride. Can't wait to see how it does. On our way. I like it.
Thank you. tire doing this?
Pretty good. It got traction in that sand. I mean, it was sandy. All right, Lime Canyon Road, Gold Butte Town site. I didn't have the camera on, but I about went over once. Had some good craggy, sandy stuff. And anyway. There they are. Four of them. Yes, sir. Kind of a neat red rock formation over there, kind of like you'd see in Valley of Fire. That wasn't too cool. Missed my gear. So I guess this Tusk 2-track is pretty good. I lost all my momentum there at the downshift, and it's actually been pretty good. And the sand had a little bit of mud, and it's come through, pulled up that steep hill. So yeah, I like it. The Tusk 2-track is good. They had fire. Every place has fires. The road. This is a fast flowing, cool 2-track. It's got some rocks, some sand, and some obstacles, but for the most part, it's a pretty quick trail. A lot of fun. Some of these bushes sticking out have deadly thorns in them. It's good to avoid them if at all possible. Oh, burp. Suck it up, tire. Woo! I feel more of the ride yesterday, but that was a fun ride over to Whitney Pocket and Gold Butte. Really fun. Keep missing that gear. Sure how far we're gonna make it. We thought this road was gonna be fast, but they've had enough rain on this that it's slick.